I'm here with the world's strongest man, Robert Oberst, and we're about to see if the world's strongest hydraulic press can crush a cheese ball.